My name is James Perrin. I was born in Northwest Tennessee, moved to Mid, Missouri when I was around 11. Went to Kansas City Art Institute for my undergrad, emphasis in painting, then to Boston University for my MFA in painting. Eventually moved to Nashville and been here for about 10 years. It's been a good experience. It's growing. A lot of artists are moving in. The painting scene is good. Is growing a lot, getting some recognition. You know, there's several people that have won major awards in Nashville. It gets better by the year. It's a fairly easy city to live in, I found. And so my goal was just to basically concentrate on developing as an artist. When I look at it, I see fragments from almost everything that I've done. Every painting kind of develops into the next painting. I like to paint things that I believe should have an existence. Basically preform the images, run through a lot of different variations of them until I get something that I'm like, I want to make this into a painting. And a lot of times, the painting that I've made is just a version of 10 to 20 preliminary images. Typically, yeah, work feeds into itself. I start with the idea of basically a motif. Is it going to be a figure in the landscape? Feel like the landscape is gonna, you know, how's the actual composition and design of the painting, how's that gonna resonate in the mind of someone? And kind of go from there and then pull in a lot of different imagery, a lot of different, I guess, anchors, psychological and visual anchors from all over, personal experience, art history, and just, things around me. Pull it in and design, basically compose and design an image, and then work from that and build up the surface and make it in, I try to make it into something more than just a two-dimensional image that, with the perspective or the space, I try to build up the surface. Make the surface an object and have a play between what's on the surface, what the surface alludes to, what kind of space it has,